Thank you, Mr. Speaker. More than 1 million children without a regulated childcare space, nothing to be proud of. It's Childcare Week, and across this country, mums and dads are participating in stroller brigades, picnics, pop-up playgroups, and kitchen table conversations, calling for more affordable childcare. Parents are tired of paying fees that break the household budget. Will the government listen and adopt the NDP plan to provide affordable childcare at no more than $15 a day?